Well, it is new. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. I'm gonna try to keep these short, just saying. A magnificent statue of a young girl cast in bronze. Nothing down there? Doom. I wonder if the other door would open if I didn't die. That would've been crazy. There we go. What's over here? That looks like progress. Let's not go there yet. Everywhere looks like progress. The three judges king minions. Windows found more than your past, it's your paradise. Okay, what's over here? I'm gonna be honest, I don't know where to go. Charge above will make you move the pot. Not again, these fucking bitches. Another one. Yeah. It does. It's so beautiful. Okay, I need to remember I went to another side. Where's the gas in here? Now I get why a lot of people love this game. Wait, could I have flown over there? No, I can't. What's over here? There's a lot of those blue crystals everywhere. I need to remember there's one down here. Yeah, I can't really do anything. I guess I have to locate them all later. Not right now. Alright, let's go back to... the other side. I think we got everything here. Okay. What's over here now? Jesus. Oh. Oh, god damn it. Alright. Now, where am I supposed to go? Here? I already went there. Oh, there's a whole different side over here. Is there anything over there? Ah, fuck, let's just go. Here we go. I need one more. Ain't no written by young soul. The fires, the people screaming, I was so scared, why didn't Father protect us? The judges say I have to go now to Elysium, and that would be nice there. I miss my family. Like Doom? That's still another one I haven't played. Alright, what did I turn on? Oh! There we go. I think I have to move that statue. So I have to put something heavy there. My plan is to find something over here. Hopefully I could teleport something. But what? What can I move? What can I move? I doubt it's anything down here. Can I go over here? I can. What's over here? Hell yeah.
Father?
Father? Oh.
Oh.
You are not my daughter.
No. But I know who you are.
You know of me?
Who am I? You said you would come.
Toys, Kratos.
Show yourself, Hades. Another one of your tricks.
As usual, Spartan.
Face me, coward!
So eager, Kratos. Relax. Soon enough, we will have our time to play.
Okay. Well, at least I got progress. Oh, I see it. Okay, what do we have over here? Oh. Oh, we're going underwater now. Tortured soul, he was my responsibility. It was my burden to raise him, teach him right from wrong. All who get too near him suffer or die. His wife, his child, his brothers, and now me. I fail them as a mother, as a human being. His sins are mine to bear. Punish me for his shortcomings and grant my son redemption. Oh, Jesus, it's like so many hidden spots. What do we got? Holy fuck, what the fuck is that? Mommy milk. There we go. There we fucking go. Doom doom. Motherfucker. Oh. What do we got? There's those vine things again. I feel like I should get more. Let's get health. Fuck it. Probably should have read that now, but oh well. He could have saved me. He held my life in his hand, and still he let go. I may have been just a mere boat captain, but he treated me as if it was nothing. He is to blame for my torment here. I hope he suffers in Hades as I have. Damn, that goes to Sparta. I feel like those are about me. They're all the fuckers I kill. Bitch. 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 Oh, my love is so much, dude. Oh. Yeah, I don't need health right now. Motherfucker. Thank God I saved it. Now why would I need to move this? What am I supposed to transport it? I think I'm supposed to transport it. Now why would I have to put it down here though? That's the real question. Or maybe this is what I'm supposed to put in the center. Okay, yeah, I was supposed to do that. There we go. Now what is that? I feel like I should just train these. Oh. perfect way to get more of those balls. Before I end up fucking killing myself. Okay, I know what to do. Are you wiped? How come I can't get another one? Oh, the rope? No. Oh. Alright, let's upgrade. Let's upgrade. Fuck, I'm missing. Damn, I'm almost fucking dead. That looks like a person. There we go. Oh, if I hold Y, okay. I get like a special attack move. Oh shit. I see where my enemies are. I feel like this guy is gonna attack me, all of them. The Scorch Lands stretch out as far as the eye can see. Okay. I knew it. Holy fuck. How the fuck am I gonna kill these guys? Let me see, let me try. Oh, I can't destroy this. New. Come on, bitch. Boom. Boom. Motherfucker. Oh! I know how to kill them. I thought they were immune since they're stone. Fuck! Come on, bitch. Oh my god. Jesus. This guy. This guy. Fuck, I need health. Health right there. I guess just fly down there. Yeah, I need health. I desperately need health. Let's see. Damn it, we're so close. We were so close. Who the fuck is that? Oh, that's me. What the fuck? The Forge. Is he a buddy? He looks like a Titan from Attack on Titan.
I tell you, I have paid the price.
Calm yourself, Smithgard.
Ghost of Sparta?
It is you. Well, well, well. I thought Zeus would have killed you by now.
I thought you would have escaped this cavern by now.
Zeus may have imprisoned me here, but you are the reason I live in torment.
I did you no wrong, Hephaestus. I pursue only one Olympian.
Well, as long as it's only one Olympian.
I seek the flame of Olympus. Do you know of it?
His audio quality is beautiful.
For the purpose I have chosen. Now tell me, do you know of the flame?
All true children of Olympus know of it. We've all come to respect its power. But don't be fooled by its enticing glow. Neither god nor man can touch its lethal flame.
I only need to find it.
If you can find your way out of the underworld, I'm sure you can find your way to the flame of Olympus.
You have been truly helpful, Hephaestus.
Cool. What the fuck? Oh. Alright, that's safe. End of episode 3.